it's Vlogmas Day 9. I vlog every day till Christmas for you. It's Day 9 and it's almost 9 o'clock in the morning and I am just getting my stuff together here. I just took this lipstick out of my bag because I'm not going to be taking it. I am getting ready to head over to a shoot because we're shooting the meetup today, which is Amanda Steele's show, and I am the creative director of the show. And I normally get there an hour or two before shooting just to make sure that, you know, everybody kind of knows what's going on. We go over what is happening with the crew and we just talk about any kind of last minute ideas. I am involved in this solely behind the camera. It's just an entirely different experience and I really love collaborating with all of the people that I work with. We used to shoot in Culver City and now we are going to be shooting at the Awesomest TV offices. So I'm just getting all of my stuff together here. I have my phone, my laptop, because I am going to be editing during downtime on set and during lunch and while eating breakfast. I have my headphones, charger, stuff in there. I love this backpack. It is great for everything. I travel with it, but I also use it as like my laptop bag now just because I can put other things in it. I can wear it on my back so then my hands are free. And then this is my camera bag. This was a gift from my friend Francesca and she, I think, got this from Anthropology, but I keep my camera in this because it's big and my camera is like bigger than other handheld cameras I've had. It's probably as big as my phone, just, you know, it's obviously thicker. This is a nice case and it's also padded too, so it protects my camera. Then I have my lip balm and I also have my cake batter lip balm in my purse. So I am just going to, what am I doing here? Okay, this stuff goes into my bag that is over, actually not this case, I can drop that. No matter how prepared I try to be in the morning, I feel like there's always this last minute rush to get everything together. So that goes into this bag. I'll quickly show you guys what I have on today. I have on this denim jacket that I got from Anthropology. I love it because the sleeves are like a hoodie. So yeah, I just think it's cool. And there's also this print in the back. Hopefully you guys can see that. Then underneath I have on this t-shirt that I got from J. Crew. It's a linen tee and it says, "Hello, goodbye." I love ring necklaces like this that are just really simple. And this one is from a brand called 165. And then I have on this bracelet that I got from Madewell, my dark wash jeans, and of course I got my Vans on. I'm waiting for you guys to fill in, but they look like sneakers. Okay, gotta take down the empty cat litter thing to recycle. Gotta pick that up off the floor and put my camera in it, and then I will be all ready to go. I'm at the office now, and I have my little Starbucks trio here of half calf hazelnut latte. Somebody on Twitter told me to be brave and to just try the chestnut praline latte. One day I will get brave enough to try something different. And then I have oatmeal. It's very thick oatmeal. A cup of water. Oh, and I also have some banana bread there too. So here is what the set looks like. And here are all the things that you guys can't see on camera. All of this stuff. And we're in basically a big dark room. That's where Amanda sits and her guest. We have the little screen here. You can see me in the screen. But right now it is lunchtime, so it is salad time. Here is my salad. It looks like a mound of green yumminess, but they were running a little bit low on the topping since we were kind of at the end of the line. So there's my salad, and now I'm going to eat it. Everybody just ran out after I like turned on my camera. There, you can see they like ran away as soon as I turned on my camera. Whoa, this is so slippery. I'm just gonna fall on my butt. But we have the holiday setup here, and fun fact, I remember buying these decorations last year, and look, we're using them this year, but don't eat these candy canes because they're a year old and you don't eat that. Well, I guess you can't eat them anyway because you can't eat them through the camera. Oh my gosh, I am slipping like crazy on this thing that we have on the floor. But look at the little stockings. We have Sparkle and the wreath, which is actually very low. It actually looks super weird when you just see it hanging there, but it looks good on camera because everybody is sitting at a lower height. It's Carrie and Amanda. As I creepily vlog back here. Look, they're on the screen too. I'm here with Carrie.
Hello.
And she just showed me a very dangerous Instagram account.
So I found a donut company and I thought of Ingrid instantly because they make gourmet donuts and let me show you just one of these. I'll show you a few, but we'll start off with this lemon. This is a lemon poppy seed donut.
Look at that. Don't you guys just want to eat that up? So that's donut number one.
It is the most beautiful collection.
It seriously is.
Of donuts. It's food porn.
Yeah, my stomach is actually grumbling right now.
I think this one has bacon.
Yep.
Yeah, maple bacon.
Of course
bacon.
It does. Of course it has bacon on it. Because why
what's
not?
This one? Chocolatey vegan Thursday. That's right up your alley.
Wow.
Too.
Oh my gosh, when I was in New York, I actually had really good vegan donuts that did not taste vegan at all. I think this one might be my favorite
look
photo. I know, seriously. They're almost too pretty to eat, but I'd still eat them.
It's like you just want to set them there and stare at it.
Seriously.
But you have to eat it up.
Yep. We are off to get some dinner. Carrie is in the back. You just look like a little floating ghost back there. Oh, there we go. Have some light. Thank
Hi.
You. Chris is driving, so we do not have a ghost driver.
We have a surfboard.
Yeah, Chris's surfboards are back there. Keeping
the light can go on for the surfboard.
Taking care of it, Chris, I promise.
So we are heading to a place called Plan Check, which is an awesome burger place. I've actually never been to this location before. But I'm assuming that it is just as delicious as the West Hollywood location, but they make very yummy burgers and french fries. Here is the place. It looks really cool and I'm excited to eat. Are you excited?
I'm very excited to eat.
I know, me too. I'm so hungry. Really loud in here, but I got the pastrami burger and I'm very excited about this. There's fries. And Carrie, what did you get?
I got the truffle mushroom with veggie patty.
That looks so good. And Chris got a mushroom. The parking structure adventure begins. We are in the most confusing parking structure.
Parking structure.
I know, it's just like the first time, well actually the first couple times I came here, it was like, which way do I go? How do I get back? Which door is the one that I'm supposed to take? And it's also really creepy because then you walk into this building that's just totally empty. And the parking lot is also totally empty. And it's just very creepy, like somebody's gonna jump out and attack us. But at least I would have it all on camera. But I guess if they attacked us, then they would also take the camera. So that kind of defeats
the... Someone would find it and they would just see all of a sudden like a...
Just
that's
us.
What happened to Carrie.
They're gone. Wait, do we go? Is it up or down?
I think
up. Yeah. Oh.
Like the Blair Witch.
Oh, here we go. This elevator. I know. We are
the elevator.
This is actually very a little creepy. Luckily, we're on the same level though.
Yeah,
so.
That's actually good.
We're in this together. Go.
What's happening?
Oh wait. Maybe
oh,
that one.
Open.
Oh my god, look at that elevator. Okay. Please go. Please go. Let's just get out of here. We just want to make it to P3, please.
Okay, I just got home. So I'm about to open my front door. Let's see where the Nugga Monster is.
Oh my gosh! Look who it is! Who's this little head sticking out? So I went over here to turn on my Christmas tree lights, and look what I found here on the ground. I wonder who did that. Nuggos. He like ran away. He knew exactly where I was going. I think there are little pieces that are round, so I need to go and clean this up before Nugget or somebody else steps on this, but... We all saw how much Nugget loves ornaments on here, and most of them are plastic or just not breakable, but apparently This one was not so lucky. There's a little culprit right there, eating his dinner. Must be nice to just eat, sleep, poop, and play, and have everybody clean up your messes for you, huh, Nuggos? All right, I think you guys know what time it is. It is giveaway time. Dun, da, da, da. Oh, look who it is. Look who decided to join us. All right, so this is the palette I'm giving away. It comes with lots of pretty neutral colors, and I love the Bobbi Brown palette that I have, so I think this one is awesome, and I swatched it in store, and all of these colors are great for everyday use, right, Nugget? Nugget's fur right on his chest is so long right now that sometimes it gets stuck in his mouth, which is pretty funny. I love it when cats wash their face. I think it's so cute. Maybe Nugget will do it. I feel like I'm always distracted by Nugget during these giveaways, but the rules are the same. All you have to do is follow me on Instagram, make an edit using screenshots from this video, and post that edit on Instagram using the hashtag Vlogmas, and that's all you gotta do. Today has been a really awesome day. I got to see people that I haven't seen in a really long time, including Lisa, who I literally have not seen in forever, and it was so nice seeing her, and we're gonna be catching up and actually like hanging out because I miss her, and she's just so funny and so cool to hang around. So yeah, we're definitely gonna be doing that. I got a little clip of her saying hi while we were on set for the meetup, so I'm gonna put that here. It's hey! Lisa!
Oh my god, it's been a while.
It has.
Hi, we're very excited. We got together today and we hadn't seen each other, and I feel like we just like we're two little like chickens.
I know, in this very dark room. But yeah, anyway, it was awesome seeing Carrie, and Carrie and I are gonna be hanging out again on Friday, and just yeah, everybody is so wonderful and lovely and kind. I am going to get going now. I got a shower and then wake up early and do two voiceovers, which means I have to get up early so I can get over like the whole morning voice thing. And my hands have been doing like really weird things when I talk recently. They've been doing stuff like this. I don't even know what you would call like this. What is this? All right, so I guess I will see you guys tomorrow in the next Vlogmas video. I love you, and I hope you guys are having... Ooh, excuse me. Did not feel that one coming. I hope you guys are having an awesome day. See you manana. Peace out.